Give me another seeker.
It is the furthest thing from a seeker I've ever seen. I mean, she jumped between you and Kyle. They don't do that.
She's trying to find a way to stay alive and to escape.
What? By giving Kyle the go-ahead to kill her? That's a good plan.
The hell has gotten into everybody? Huh? It is the enemy. Don't forget it.
You don't feel bad at all. I mean, I have killed her.
It doesn't matter. It's not human.
So we stop acting human?